So Larry, I know you used to take growth hormone. How does this compare?
Well, the growth hormone did have an effect, but it's expensive, and also you have to go for the shots all the time. It got to be very repetitious doing that. So I went off of it a couple of times, and when I would go off of it, I would notice a lapse into kind of a low energy situation after about a month or two. But now I've been off of it for a couple of years, and I'm able to keep the energy up. So I'm very happy that
Great.
Way.
Yeah, that's amazing. So it's really the growth hormone gives you kind of a little bit of pep, and it also did it bulk you up at all? Did you get bigger?
No, it wasn't enough to do that. Just a little bit to kind of emphasize what the body should normally have.
Right.
So it wasn't enough. It wasn't for the muscles.
Yeah, you weren't trying to hit 80 home runs or anything.
That's
like
right.
That.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But this is I'm getting the same results now without going through the business with the shots.
Right. No. So you, it's been 18 months since you've been on it.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
And I feel great. I feel like I have the energy I need to get through the day, mm-hmm. and I still go to the gym and don't have to worry about my joints caving in at the gym. And my mind is working well.
Good.
I stay busy. I like it, yeah.
So some of the aches and pains in the knees, maybe, has that kind of...
Yeah, it's gotten to the point now, really, where I don't worry about my joints at all. I don't have the bad knees I've had off and on. My shoulders are holding up. My back is holding up, and I feel strong, because when the joints are working, then you know you don't feel inhibited to try things and to do things.
Well, I mean, it's all part of the same picture, because I mean, here we measured your skin thickness. It was a 27 when you started. Now it's up to like a 46. So that kind of goes with the softer arteries. Also softening is the lens, so you need weaker glasses. And your cartilage, your joints are repairing faster. Because, again, those stem cells are being, you know, refurbished, or the bad ones are being killed. So I'm relieved that for 67, you're getting younger every day.
I feel better.
Yeah, it's fabulous.